Chrissy.
I'm sorry, I've already started. Let me introduce myself. I'm Chrissy. I'm going to be performing this Reiki energy healing session for you. I've already started working a little bit, plucking that bad energy away, showing your key where it should be going. Have you heard of Reiki before? Reiki is not the most popular thing in the world, but I think it'll become something greater eventually. Everyone can use an energy healing session every now and again. We all have thoughts and feelings, and we all feel bad. There's nothing religious involved, so I don't see why anyone would put it down. Just kind of getting a feel for where you're at. It's not too matter how you feel. We can always go higher. It doesn't matter how low we are. I'm really glad that you came to me when you did, though. So glad you called. This is one of my favorite things. To really just show your key. Reiki is a Japanese word. It's made up of two words, rei, meaning God's wisdom or higher power, and then ki is our life force energy. We are definitely going to get your energy back where it needs to be. And we're going to unblock all of that ki. There are a lot of skeptics out there if this works or not, but there is definitely a mind-body connection. Have you ever had a bad day at work or at school? Or even at home, and then you get a migraine or a stomach ache, or you just don't feel like yourself. That is your ki getting blocked or interrupted. Ki flows through and around us, and I'm just an instrument showing it where it needs to go again. It's can already tell. Everything is starting to become a little lighter. I hope this is helping. I'm just gonna place my hands here for a moment. You can close your eyes if you'd like. Do you feel that? Do you feel yourself getting a little lighter? You can relax, if that helps. Do you feel as if the blood in your body is flowing a little smoother? Any pressure in your head that you've had? Is being relieved? Just a little bit. Let me warm my hands up. I don't need to touch you. I'm just showing your key where it needs to go. Our energy responds to our thoughts throughout the day. So, if you ever needed to feel a little bit better, you should try maybe positive affirmations, positive thoughts, positive mind, even if you don't quite believe it. Show your key that you believe it. I believe that this will definitely help you greatly. Whenever I'm feeling down, I just have to remind myself that I am worth it, and I am allowed to grow. And I am allowed to make mistakes. And I'd like you to tell yourself that too, even if you don't return to me. I would love you. I would love if you just would say this for yourself. I want you to repeat after me. You don't have to do it verbally if you want, if that's a little embarrassing for you. You are loved. You are loved. There are people around you that love you. So I want you to say, I am loved. Even if you don't know anyone that might love you, I love you. Say it or think it with me. I am loved. I am loved. I am good enough because you are good enough. So, with me, I am good enough. I am good enough. Feel a little lighter. As you're repeating these, you are pushing all the negative thoughts away, and it is just getting easier and easier for me to remove this for you. That makes me so happy. Now repeat, I make a difference. Because you do. Even today, just meeting you here now has already made a difference in my life. I make a difference. mistake we make is always a learning opportunity, no matter how big and no matter how small. I am allowed to grow. You are perfect. You are exactly where you need to be. Say, I am perfect. I am exactly where I need to be. Because you are growing and you are allowed to make mistakes. And it is okay to need help sometimes. You do not have to be 100% independent. You don't have to ever have all of the answers. You are allowed to grow. Just give me a few moments. Good. You are doing so well. In this session, you are doing so well, and I am so proud of you. You are doing so well. I'm so proud. Gonna go a little faster. I know we've only just met, but you matter so much to me. And when you leave here, I want you to remember that there is at least one person that you matter so much to. Thank you for coming here today. This has been such a joy meeting you. way down to your toes. I can already tell that whatever has been bothering you, blocking that precious flow, that blockage is starting to crumble, and you're going to feel so much better. Even if you can't feel it now, just pay attention. Between tomorrow and the next week or so, you will start to feel better. If you need, you can reach out and let me know. If this helped. Remember to love yourself as best you can. Believe in yourself or believe in me that believes in you. Okay. Let us know if you'd like to return for another Reiki session. You don't have to commit to anything now. You can always call or email or just let us know, okay? I hope this has been extremely therapeutic for you, and I